Hi everyone, today is March 30th, 2021. We're going to take you through our workout. We have a benchmark workout. This one's going to be any. So we're looking to do double unders and sit-ups for this one. Pretty short, sweet workout. And then we also have some rowing to finish, so we'll get there. So for our warm-up, we're going to go through two sets of five bootstrappers. So we're going to go grab our feet, push our knees out with our elbows, and then bring our hips all the way up. And we're really going to feel this stretch going on here, okay? Then we're going to do five push-ups into a down dog. So we're gonna go down to the ground. Okay, we're gonna do our push-up and then lean our body through for a stretch. And we're gonna do that for a set of five. And then wall cap stretch. So we're gonna go to a wall, or you can grab one of the rig, and you're gonna prop your foot up, heel on the ground, to balls of your feet on the rig. You're just gonna push forward, relax, push forward, and relax. Try not to stress it out too much, but you do definitely want to feel a stretch on that one. And now we're going to do some heel walks and some toe walks. So we're going to go 10 feet. We're just walking on our heels just to wake up our legs, okay? Then we're going to go toe walks, walking back. We're going to go 10 feet down and back, and then we're going to do 20 mountain climbers. So we're going to be in that push-up position, drive those knees up, and then do 20 mountain climbers. So we'll do two sets of those. Now, Annie's pretty short and sweet. We have double unders. We're just gonna jump up and down, try to get the rope around twice. We're gonna do 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. After each set, you complete a set of 50 sit-ups. Regular at-mat sit-ups, we're looking to touch the behind our head, touch in front by our feet. So it's gonna be 50 doubles, 50 sit-ups, 40 doubles, 40 sit-ups, 30, 30, 20, 20, 10, 10. If we're not doing, if we don't have double unders, then we're gonna double up the reps. We're gonna go 100, 80, 60, 40, 20. Single unders, or if you're working out at home, you don't have anything, we're going to do jumping jacks, so that's those same numbers. When the sit-ups stay the same, it's going to be 50, 40, 30, 20, 10 for the sit-ups. So that's going to be our workout for the day. Then, we have a finisher. We're looking for three sets of 500 meter row. We're going to rest about 200 meters, 202 minutes in between each set. So this should be, for this 500 meter row, we're looking for about 2 minutes to 3 minutes of cardio for this one. So we can also sub out running for this. If you wanted to run 400 meters, we can do a 400 meter run. You could also do that time domain of two to three minutes on the bike if you wanted to do it that way. But what we're looking for is three sets. You do your 500 meter row. I know, buddy. You're gonna do your set 500 meter row, then you do rest 2 minutes, 500 meter row, rest 2 minutes. And finish your third 500 meter row. We're looking for effort on those rows, okay? So that's our workout today. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out and make sure you post your workout support on Spotify. Have a good workout.